Hello. I am Professor Yu, and today on Technically Yu we will be covering another topic relating to security. SOAR. These days enterprise businesses are experiencing more threats to their business from cyberattacks. These cyberattacks are becoming more difficult to prevent, detect and mitigate due to the increase in attackers' sophistication. A lot of time and energy is spent by it and security teams in identifying, responding to, and eliminating these threats. Organizations can increase productivity and efficiency while decreasing the amount of human capital required to run their operations by addressing lower-level cybersecurity events with automation. This is where SOAR comes into play. SOAR can assist with triaging alerts, investigating, and solving incidents using software automation tools. So, what is SOAR? Security Orchestration, Automation, and Response, SOAR, is a term is used to describe three software capabilities: Threat and Vulnerability Management, Security Incident Response, and Security Operations Automation. A SOAR solution stack allows companies to collect threat-related data from a range of sources and automate responses to low-level security threats. SOAR frees up IT and security teams from manually researching and acting on low-level events by automating some of the initial incident response tasks. So, a strong security posture is still maintained due to SOAR, while the highly skilled IT and security teams are engaged and working on more challenging higher-level threats. The key capabilities of SOAR. Threat and Vulnerability Management, Security Orchestration, covers technologies that help amend cyber threats. SOAR solutions integrate cybersecurity and IT operations solutions so that they can work together and provide a comprehensive view of the environment. In some cases, the tools can also correlate internal data with information provided by external threat intelligence sources. This integration and correlation allow IT and security teams to drill down through the alerts coming from various cybersecurity tools quickly to find and address the root causes. Security Operations Automation, the automation element of SOAR, relates to the technologies that enable automation and orchestration within operations. SOAR automatically handles multiple tasks without needing any manual intervention. SOAR also, through orchestration, can automate tasks between the various security tools. Security Incident Response is how the response to a threat is planned, managed, coordinated, and monitored. Response measures the process of responding to a threat or vulnerability. The benefits of SOAR. Improves time management and productivity. SOAR can improve time management and increase productivity. By using automated responses to threats, members of staff can better prioritize their time on tasks that cannot be automated or require a higher level of expertise. SOAR also speeds up the process by integrating all of the necessary tools into a centralized platform. Effectively manage incidents. Faster response to threats and vulnerabilities. Incident response becomes more accurate, the time it takes is reduced, and threat risk is minimized with SOAR technology. The automated process removes human error, and process improvements are achieved since SOAR can investigate low-level events on its own and only escalate the most serious threats to staff members. Flexibility. SOAR was designed to adapt to any security system, internal or external, being customizable for your environment. Multiple teams in a workforce should be able to utilize the tool with ease and access to input and read data. Data can be provided from machine to machine, email, and manual input. In conclusion, SOAR systems can help define, prioritize, and standardize functions that respond to lower-level cyber incidents and threats. SOAR software stacks enable organizations to determine the issues, define the solutions, and then automate the response. By using automation, SOAR removes the need for human intervention. With orchestration, threats and vulnerabilities can be responded to and acted on quicker, allowing it and security team members to become more efficient and better prioritize their time. This is our technical brief for today. Thank you for watching. If you found this topic interesting, please like it and become a subscriber to our channel.